Howdy everyone, I'm Plum with Plum Plays, and this is Sons of the Forest. We're doing my Lothlorien build today. I'm working on probably a covered archway and a transition. I appreciate you joining me on these adventurous builds. Alright, let's continue. Let's add a roof. It is time to sulfate. Stairs look so cool with silicate. Ugh, I hope I'm getting the right things here. I just need to get in there. There we go. We'll take those down shortly. Okay, a little movie magic. We should be good to take all this crap down now. I'm just trying to decide how I want it to look. Hard to see in the snow. Definitely getting there though. So far so good. I actually may be able to take these out. We'll see what it looks like. We probably need to go ahead and add lighting. I'll have to make one more scaffolding trip up. One more. Hopefully I can get it from over here. There we go. I don't know if it's straight. So far so good. All the scaffolding can come down. Definitely giving off chapel vibes. That's not exactly what I wanted, but whatever. Lights aren't perfectly straight, but that's making a lot of people cringe right now. Oh, hell. Time for movie magic. Ta-da! No more issues. Time to solidify the rest. Let's have a look. How do we feel about that? Personally, I like it, but I think we do need to remove the beams. So upset. Can't make round buildings very easily. Everything is so square. Just cleaning house. Oh no, I can't get one in there. Oh, maybe I can. Okay. I guess there comes a point when you think to yourself, this isn't worth it. It isn't worth it. There we go. And now we need to put in these rock walls again. I think I know what I have to do up there. Oh, we're changing this. I never had a plank. Either one of these a plank? Never have a plank. I need the rocks first. Oh no! Oh no! We're gonna have to do it that way. Okay, well. The rocks down. I think I have an idea. Okay. Oh, I hope you guys have had a good time with me in this adventure. It's another day in the books for the Lothlorien build. I am very happy and very pleased so far. There are, you know, a few things we have to work out. But don't worry, Plum always has a backup plan. But yeah, I appreciate you being here. Have an amazing day. Bye!